friend over there that invited me to come play. So very thankful for that. And, I'm here till September, so maybe I can make a habit of it. Let's see. First song I was going to play is a song by a Christian band called Third Day. Way back in 96 with like their debut album, they had a song called Love Song, and just talking about a relationship between God and man, and the love story between them. So I just think it's a cool song. So if y'all would like to listen, I'm going to sing it for you. Let's see if I can get these dumb fingers to remember what they're supposed to do.
You're good.
Said that a man could climb a mountain just to be with the one he loves. How many times has he broken that promise? It has never been done. Well, I've never climbed the highest mountain, but I've walked the hill of Calvary, and just to be with you, I'll do anything. There's no price I would not pay, no, and just to be with you, I give anything. There's no price I would not pay.
Blinked on the words. Sorry about that.
I've heard it said that a man will swim the ocean just to be with the one he loves. All of those dreams are an empty emotion. It can never be done. Well, I've never swam the deepest ocean, but I've walked upon the raging sea. And just to be with you, I'll do anything. No price I would not pay, no, and just to be with you, I'd give everything. I would give my life away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I know that you don't realize the fullness of my love, how I died upon the cross for your sins. And I know that you can't understand how much that I gave you, but I promise I will do it all again. And just to be with you, I'll do anything. There's no price I did not pay, no. And just to be with you, I gave everything. Yes, I gave my life away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I gave my life away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, just to be with you. 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 revisited that song for the first time this afternoon and thought I would be ballsy enough to try without sheet music, so that's how it goes. All right, let's see, I will do, this is a song that I wrote, also in the religious theme, when my aunt passed away back in, it was 2003, so it's been years ago now. She was a huge part of my life, and this song kind of is just a story of her as she transitions into life eternal and saying goodbye and just the coping that needs to happen with family. So here we go. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
say hello. 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 Hello.